Good morning and welcome to Tiger News. My name is Antonio and I am joined with, by the looks of it, I'm joined by nobody today. I'm joined by myself. So, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, for one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for Tiger Sports. Tuesday, JV boys basketball played against Lowell Catholic at Lynn Tech at 4 p.m., followed up by varsity. Tuesday, girls basketball plays away at Kipp Academy. Wednesday, the Lynn Tech track team competes against Lowell Catholic. Wednesday, Lynn Tech swim team competes against Greater Lawrence. Thursday, boys basketball plays against Whittier at Lynn Tech. Friday, Lynn Tech wrestling team will have a tri meet at Triton. Freshman boys and girls basketball plays against Greater Lawrence at Lynn Tech. Now it's time for today's lunch. Today we will have a beef hot dog on a wheat grain bun with baked waffle fries and vegetarian baked beans. And now it's time for our Tiger weather. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 45 degrees. Tonight we are having heavy rain with a low of 38 degrees. And do not forget, BioMCAS support is on for the next three Saturdays from 9 to 12 in room 3105. And now it's time for our very cool winter fact. Did you know that no snowflake is actually alike? Each snowflake follows a slightly different path from the sky to the ground, and therefore encounters slightly different atmospheric conditions on the way down. Honestly, that was a cool fact that I didn't know. And now it's time for our very, very funny winter joke. What do you call a slow skier?
What do you call a slow skier?
A slope poke. I'm just so funny sometimes. But that's all we have for today's show. Have a great Lynn Tech Day.